We are here at Daytona Speedway and we are doing here the world premiere from the new 718 GT4 Club Sports. Porsche fans will love this car because we kept the focus on a club sport car with low cost of ownership and a very good performance. So we have two different options, it's the track day version and the competition version. We increased the horsepower, we have 425 horsepower in the car. We have improved the downforce of nearly 70% in comparison of the 981. We show in the car new material, a new innovation. It's a natural fiber material which goes away from the CFK. It's in the nature and it's renewable.
It's more sustainable than carbon fiber. For the production of the raw material, we need 75% less energy than for producing the carbon fiber. We are looking in the future and trying to do something for the environment, even in motorsport.
The focus for us was to bring innovations like the new material in the car so that motorsport is possible in the future as well.